Weather-wise, you can see the sun is starting to make its way up behind Chris, and it'll be officially up just before 7 o'clock, 6:59 a.m. sunrise this morning. It'll start to warm us up. A chilly start, though, on the Treasure Coast in the 50s right now. In fact, 56 in Port St. Lucie. Okeechobee comes in at cooler at 52, 61 in Jupiter, and 63 in West Palm Beach right now. Hour by hour, we're easily up into the mid to upper 70s today. And in fact, for West Palm Beach, I think we'll hit a high of about 79 degrees with a lot of sunshine. Mostly sunny skies, and the winds today will be very light and out of the north. Heading into tonight, beautiful, mostly clear and mild, and a low of about 65 degrees. Stay tuned for your 7-day.
All right, thank you, Sandra.